goodness. Lord, while we are still sinners, you died for us and proved to us what is the love. In my life also, while still people don't understand me, don't love me, don't accept me, help me to be a vessel of love. The love I have for you, my Lord, is only a shadow of your love for me. Is only a shadow of your love for me. Your deep abiding love, my life is in your hand. My love for you will grow, my Lord. Your light in me will shine. Place your hands over your heart and surrender your life to Him.
Check the cards. Check the cards.
Close your eyes. Place your hands. The dreams I have today, my Lord, is only a shadow of your dream for me. Is only a shadow of your plans for me. Your light in my life is in your hand. My love for you will grow. In your hands, my love for you will grow, my Lord, your light in me will shine, my light in me will shine, your light in me will shine. What are the ways through which the enemy has entered into you? Maybe anger, jealousy, pride, maybe taking you to the black magician here and there to tie up all kinds of unwanted elements, whereby the enemy has taken you away from God, from His love. He has taken you away from to join with God to continue His mission on this earth, which is our purpose. He is love. With His love, till the end, He became zero. Till that time, He continued to love. And today, He has given that mission to you and me. On our journey, on our way, there will be many hurts. People may not understand us. People may blame us. But take care that they don't take away the love of God from you, the joy of God from you, the confidence of God from you. Don't forget that God has chosen you to join with Him, to become a victim, a vessel, to give love till the end. Don't allow the love of God in you to be killed. You are on a mission. You are sent with a vision to complete, to be a vessel of God's love in this broken world. What others do to you, think of you, cannot decide your life. You always look unto the cross, that you are sent here till the end to be joyful, to be courageous, to do the best. Don't think of what you don't have. Think of what you have and celebrate life. And check your life now. The Eucharistic Lord will be there. What are the ways through which there are some people? He will bring the spirit of depression, spirit of sorrow. We read in Proverbs 17:22, the sorrow will dry up your bones. It will affect your nerves. Don't allow sorrow to occupy you. That's why Philippians chapter 4, verse 4, Paul says, rejoice in the Lord. Again I tell you, rejoice in the Lord. That's why in the book of Habakkuk, chapter 3, verse 17 onwards, the prophet says, whether there is cattle in my stall or not, whether there is grapes in my garden or not, whether I get something out of life or not, I will rejoice in the Lord. Nobody can take away the joy from me. I will continue to be joyful. Thrachai kodi kani kodamal ponalum vayal valiyil kaaligal irandu ponalum naan kattarukkul magilchiya iruppe naan kat தருக்குள் களி கூறுவே. திராட்சையிலோ நா தோட்டலோ திராட்ச பண்ணு உண்டினா லேக்கப்போயினா, whether there are cattles in my stall or not, all the cattles died, still I will rejoice in my Lord. Nobody can take away. I am sent here for a mission to join with Jesus on the cross, to give till the last drop of my blood, joyfully, happily. I am sent here with a mission, with a purpose. Look unto the cross. Find the meaning for your life and live that life of cross. Live the life of God. Live the life of purpose. So we will now check the Eucharistic Lord will be there. What are the ways through which Satan has entered into you and taken you away? You breathe out, Satan of discouragement, get away. Spirit of fear, go away. My God is sufficient for me. You breathe out and put it into the fire of God's love. Take away all the sin, all the discouraging spirit. And then, as you are doing, suppose you feel like vomiting, you can raise the hands, paper will be given to you. And then the instruction they will give you now, then we will have anointing of the spirit. Once you have breathed out, because the evil spirit comes in the form of air, that's what the Bible teaches us. So we breathe out through the form of air, let it go away from you. And then the servants of God will pray over you that the Holy Spirit may abide in you and you can live life of courage and life of love. Praise the Lord. My dear friends, Sangamam Plus TV is God's gift for you for our times. Like, comment, share and subscribe. God will do wonders in your life. Praise the Lord.